Wake Tech says its enrollment numbers are on the rise again, and it comes as a lot of people who may have lost their job during the pandemic are wanting to train for new jobs. CBS 17's Joseph Holloway live this morning after talking to the school's president about the increase. Joseph, you know, we do these job alerts every morning, and I know there are a lot of people looking for work, but they're selective about what they choose.
Bill, you're definitely right about that. So Wake Tech says that while the numbers are not back to pre-pandemic levels just yet, they say that the enrollment is ticking up. So they're hoping to see a lot more people walking through those doors right here behind me over the next several weeks. Leaders at Wake Tech say summer enrollment is up 2.5% from a year ago, but they're seeing a lot of first-time students signing up for classes. School President Dr. Scott Rawl says that's because so many people are looking for a new job and need training for that next step.
Many of them took that as an opportunity to step back and say, well, maybe I should make a career switch. If they lost their job, if they were furloughed, that's what a lot of the national surveys indicate.
The school says many of those students have their eyes on technology jobs like IT and building automation. A lot of community colleges across the country are still seeing drops in enrollment. But Rawl says he believes Wake Tech is in a good position because of the many jobs coming to Central North Carolina.
I think people see the opportunities here, and I think that from a Wake Tech perspective, I think people see Wake Tech as the type of institution that is a gateway to those opportunities.
And I actually just got an update from a Wake Tech spokesperson who says that increase is actually at a 2.1% rate. But the school is still using most of its stimulus money, it says, to pay for scholarships and also for other student support services. Reporting live, Joseph Holloway, CBS 17 News.